Let us press on with our next objective. Shall I lead you to the location nearest here, Arisen? We were to make for Harv Village, as I recall. Tis not far from here. You are in need of healing. Allow me. Wait a moment.
Fine. There's a haze over my eyes. Can anyone hear me? We need help. I don't want to fall here.
Gah! Damn blizzard. Is this where I'm to draw my last? Consarn it!
Tis rather high. It might be beyond our reach.
Methinks I can make it over there. I would gladly be a bait for a deal.
Florian, master!
Fire spirit shot in the face of the thing.
One of us has been poisoned!
Let my magic scorch you in an eventful reason. That was well thought. There's no one standing who might say otherwise.
Overconfidence is an enemy in and of itself. Let us instead strive to better ourselves with every battle. To charge ahead may be to rush headlong into danger. Let us take care to move as one.
Remain alert, and naught shall catch us by surprise.
Our task is complete.
Splendid. Let us proceed to the next location. On to the nearest location. The soldiers delivering freight were last espied near Vermin's eastern edge. That's not far from here. Might you consider lightening your pack, Master?
One of us has been poisoned!
I grant you lightning span.
Thank you.
You truly are formidable, Arisen. This is my first time clapping eyes on such an item. I expect my own master has yet to even discover it.
You're not one of ours. Have you come to save us? Forgive me. I cannot seem to walk of my own accord just now. Would you aid me in reaching the entrance?
Fall back, and I will heal you with my magic. Wait right there. Over here, if you please.
That old man by the shore. What drives him so unbendingly out into open waters?
Curious, isn't it?
Perhaps we'll understand more in time.
What's up there? I can't make much out from here, but I have a feeling 'twill be worth the climb. Master, I believe I could be of aid here. Might I be of assistance?
Went in there to save my fellow soldiers. Well now, I underestimated you, friend. I shall send word of your deeds to the captain. You've done well this day. Oh, thank you. We'll see to the rest of this mess. You need not...
Hold, sir. I'd rethink pressing onward if I were you. The village is crawling with Saurian.
Forgive me. I didn't mean to startle you.
You're the Arisen, are you? Well, that's something. We were hoping to reclaim our village, but it doesn't seem we'll have much luck. We fled when the dragon attacked some days past. Easier said than done, clearly.
What are we to do? The guards not like to send soldiers all the way out here.
Ah, but mayhap they needn't at all. You are the Arisen, aye? Please, sir, do something, anything about the sword.
Saurians abound, master. Be on your guard.
Careful now.
Where are the Saurians?
I shan't let them off. Let my magic imbue your weapons.
Making our report ought to be our next priority.
Is the deed done, good Arisen?
We shall all be able to return to our homes at last.
I dare say we'll have this place livable again ere long.
I cannot thank you enough.
If you happen to pass by, do come visit us, won't you? I should like for you to see this place as 'twas afore the dragon's attack.
With this, the peril has passed. Still, perhaps we ought to visit the village again anon. Just to be certain.
You have my support.
Just yonder looks to be a good spot for harvesting ingredients.
No harm in picking a few.
Master, if ever your pack grows cumbersome, know that I would be glad to purchase. Master, if ever your pack grows cumbersome, know that I would. Master, your pack ought to be a little.
We are none of us alike in vocation.
Our respective abilities are unique as well.
Let us utilize our individual strengths wherever possible.
Let us proceed to the next location. Shall I lead you to the location nearest here, Arisen? The soldiers delivering freight were last espied near Vermin's eastern edge. That's not far from here.
Master, if ever your pack grows cumbersome,
fine place to harvest some ingredients.
Master, if ever your pack grows cumbersome, know that I would be.
It's a glad thing we rested.
We must not let down our guard. The Arisen has been drenched. I'm coming, Master.
Defend the Arisen.
Here, strike with lightning on your side.
I say it, we trounced our foe well and true.
Overconfidence is an enemy in and of itself. Let us instead strive to better ourselves with every battle. Arisen, I should have expected you may yet linger. On to the nearest location.
Thank you.
Battle is best avoided here.
Record. I found a treasure chest near here during my travels beyond the rift. May I show you to its location?
Open the chest. Hold fast, Arisen! I will be with you in but a moment. I would have preferred not to have to fight so soon, but at least I know I am up to the challenge.
We must not let down our guard.
Thank you.
ship will have a hard time going through it now.
I grant you lightning spags.
There. He thinks I spy aught of use.
We ought to take a closer look.
Now here's a surprise.
Our collection grows.
Interesting. I shall have to inform my own master of this. I shan't let them harm you.
We are none of us alike in vocation.
Our respective abilities are unique as well.
Let us utilize our individual strengths wherever possible.
Let my magic grant you an elemental. This place offers a view of the sea.
I imagine we would not escape a plunge into the water's depths.
Fine place to harvest some ingredients.
No harm in picking a few.
This might be worth a read.
Let's have a look, then. Where's Thorian?
By his fury, shan't be of aid against him.
Here, strike the blow.